A 67-million-year-old Tyrannosaurus rex skeleton sold for $5.3 million at an auction house in Switzerland. Called Trinity, the skeleton was assembled from nearly 300 bones dug up from three sites in Montana and Wyoming. It measures almost 13 feet tall and 38 feet in length.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.